kind of one of the most important elements of production was that we all developed a quite a strong bond with one another and a trusting relationship with one another, and made it indelibly clear that we all wanted to be part of one kind of community making a statement on something that's a systemic issue. So I think that was really key in the process, just a level of trust and understanding of one another, whereby we could allow ourselves to go to places and to be brought to places where we would never normally go or want to go. So that was kind of that was a key thing for me, at least. The incident was sparked off by dozens of people being arrested in a nightclub, essentially just celebrating two veterans returning home after going and fighting for this country and for its freedoms and for its liberty. And there was no real basis for their arrests. And that, for that to turn into such a violent and raw and angry event, that was something that really, that sat with me a lot. I kind of had to sit back and think about that and wonder, you know, if that kind of thing happened in my country, you know, how would we deal with that? You know, if that was happening in the UK, how would people there deal with it? So, you know, within that, I think I saw there is obviously a culture of intolerance that exists within the States, and it's really, really deep seated. And that was something that I had to kind of ponder quite a lot throughout the course of the film. Audiences kind of worldwide in this day and age are not really, they don't have quite the appetite for something that's going to educate them or make them think critically like they used to. I think back in, you know, the 60s and 70s particularly, there was maybe more content out there that was designed to stimulate people's thoughts and ask them questions about themselves and about society, and it was easier to get those films made back then. It's still possible to do it today, but I think you have to have like somebody like Catherine, you know, and like a cast that is, you know, full of stellar actors basically to pull something like that together, or it just doesn't have presence, it doesn't have a place. Those films very quickly diminish at the box office because people inherently are feeling some sort of sense that they need to relinquish all kind of critical thought when they go and see a film. And it's a problem, you know, because ultimately I think that film is a very useful tool and medium to begin a dialogue and to have a conversation about issues within our society, but people are starting to no longer really look at it that way, which is a shame. I think it's going to come back, but of, you know, the last 20 years, it's definitely diminished. That's my opinion anyway.